guys, and welcome back to my channel. No! Today, we're gonna do a review. We just came from eating
Applebee's!
So, we're gonna do a review, and let's start with you.
Me?
Yeah. What do you think of it?
Well, I had... Wait, what did I have? What is this called?
Yeah,
it had hash browns. It was like a burger. It had hash browns and cheese and
sunny side up egg.
It was like it was a brunch. Something brunch burger.
There you go. Yeah.
Yeah, and I had regular fries with that, and it was pretty awesome because the egg was sunny side up, and then. Get the yolk. The gooey yolk. And the burger was cooked perfectly. What else? The fries was nice and hot.
Nice
and hot.
Nah.
And then, what was it? The shorty shake? For dessert, I had a shorty cake.
Oh.
Cause I'm a shorty, shorty.
It's really small.
I'm a shorty. Yeah, I was like.
It's so cute though. It's
small and this skinny.
It was so cute.
I wanted to keep the jar, but they were looking at me. So wasn't able to keep it.
So what would you rate it?
I would rate it 8.
8 out of 10?
Yeah.
Nice.
Because everything was good, but they should have put more hash browns in there. Because, you know, you can't
go wrong, right?
You can't go wrong with the hash browns. The hash browns were so good. Okay. And the burger was kind of like a good size too. It was like really small. The bun was like so small compared to the burger. Like the burger was like gigantic.
Oh, the meat.
Right. Yeah, the meat was gigantic and the bun was like kind of like this small. But it was good other than that.
So I had a burger too. I had the triple bacon burger. Sweet potato fries with was that Drew Berry Burst?
Oh yeah, she had a drink.
That was so good.
Yeah, I think I want to get that next time.
It's like Mountain Dew, and they put like a syrup in there.
Yeah, they have raspberry
syrup, and it was.
She wanted that instead.
Well, actually, the reason why we went to Applebee's is because,
yes, her art.
I got an award and I made it to the exhibit.
Yay!
So if you guys still want to check it out in Honolulu Print Makers, it's in the Honolulu Museum.
Check it out, see it, look at it, buy it if you want. Yeah, because it's for sale. Whoop, whoop. And it's really abstract. Like, you look at it, I thought it looked like a dog eating a mouse or something.
You just got to look at it closely.
But it was awesome. She's a really good artist. Yes, you know from her videos. But she is a very good artist. Yes. Very talented.
Well, I had my opening on Wednesday and she worked.
worked. I couldn't make it. So, I wanted to be there to support her, but there will be more.
She said, oh, I'll make it up. So we went. I said, oh, let's go Applebee's.
But yep. I made it up for her for sure.
So, yep. And now we're doing a review on Applebee's.
So what did you have for dessert?
I had brownie bites.
Brownie bites. What is
that? I mean, it was really good. I mean, like, the portion size, I would not expect that portion size. But it's filling.
It is filling.
It's not like this, like the burger, we thought the burger would be like this big.
I know, I thought so too. I was like, oh my god, I'm not going to be able to finish the burger. But then we cleaned the plate.
No, when the waiter gave the burger, I was like, oh, it's like this.
That's good though.
I mean, it's good. Like some places, I mean, I understand bigger is better, but like sometimes if I get like a big burger, I can't finish
it. Yeah, I cannot finish it.
I cannot like bite it like.
I know, it's like too big for your mouth. Too big for your mouth.
So like, it was really perfect, and I would give it as an 8 out of 10 as well. So.
Yeah, I really enjoyed it.
It was our food trip.
Food trip! We're gonna have some more food trips!
So, we're gonna do more food trips and review.
Yes, we are!
That's pretty much it. Our Applebee's review.
Applebee's review. All right. I can't find